want beauty and intimidation all in one package, you get it right here on the 18th hole at Glendornick. Look at this. We've got marsh. The clubhouse is way up there. You've got the intercoastal over here on the left. We have the fairway that goes up here to the right. Now, there is fairway across the marsh here, but it's only 320 yards from here. Don't think I can get there. Up to the right here, we've got 280 yards all the way through the fairway. I really don't want to try to push that envelope because it just doesn't fit. So I'm going to get rid of my driver. I've got my hybrid and I've got my three wood. It just depends on where you want to try to put the ball on this hole. We've got trees that overhang right here to the right. We've got the marsh short and to the left. This hole is going to basically make you make the decision of, do I want to hit a cut? Do I want to try to draw it? Or do I want to hit it straight? I'm going to take a three wood. I'm going to try to hit it about 245 yards up the fairway so that I can have a clean straight shot to the green across the marsh to the left. I really don't want to try to hit a cut because if I overcut it and I get too far this way, I'm even further from the hole. I don't want to try to draw it. I'm really going to just try to hit it straight, nice and smooth up that fairway. Try to find that short grass up there so that I can try to attack the green and see if I can't get it close to the flag. Right in the middle of the fairway, perfect. The ball's gonna go wherever it's gonna go, whether you swing smooth or whether you swing hard. So try to give it your best effort, nice and smooth, trust your technique, and put it in the fairway.